y'all. This is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest boarding train. This is Jack. Jack is a 3-year-old pit mix. Jack's coming to us because him and his brother Gronk are having a hard time getting along. They're both new in their new home and things aren't going super smoothly. So they're coming here so it can be under supervised supervision and we can get 100% successful interactions every time. His obedience is pretty solid. We'll check out and we'll see what he knows. He pulls on the leash a little bit, not a whole lot, but definitely pretty good for a pit. Outside of that, he just gets really excited around people. He loves people. He is very much a people guy. In public, he gets excited. He pulls on the leash. He barks sometimes. He can get a little out of control. Outside of that, he's a really good dog. So we'll check him out. We'll see what he knows now. And then you can stay tuned and follow all of his progress. Jack, come. Stay tuned to see everything Jack learns.
is my dog, Gronk, and Jack. They weren't really getting along, and we sent him to training just to get a little more obedience in, as well as maybe become friends, and they are doing great. Had a great experience.